Nobody on YouTube has ever attempted to do this experiment. What happens if you take one microwave oven transformer and connect its high voltage output directly into the primary of another transformer? Will we step up the voltage to insane levels, or will something go horribly wrong? Stick around, because today we are pushing this microwave oven transformer output to the absolute limit. Alright, let's break this down before we blow anything up. Each of these is a step-up transformer. That means it takes normal mains voltage, which is 120 or 230 volts, and step it out to around 2000 volts. Now, if you take the 2000 volts output from one microwave oven transformer and feed it directly into the primary of another transformer, we should, in theory, step it up again. And if our second transformer has the same turns ratio, we could be looking at voltages around 20,000 volts. Here I am using a 2 microfarad capacitor bank between the secondary output of the first transformer and the primary input of the second transformer in order to achieve resonance and limit currents by correcting the power factor. But here's the problem. This transformer was never meant to handle that much voltage. Things are going to get very sketchy very fast. As you can see in this test, I'm feeding 10 volts into the primary of the first transformer and I'm measuring an output of 710 volts. This means each transformer has a turn ratio of 8.5. And if we multiply this ratio by the input, which in my case is 240 volts, we can calculate the final output voltage of 17,000 volts. So, will the second transformer explode? Let's find out. Alright, powering on in 3, 2, 1. Wow, did you see that? The ignition distance is almost an inch. That's almost 20 kilovolts from a microwave oven transformer. This is insane. Oh man, I was pushing it too far, I smelled smoke, and it seems that the first transformer is getting quite hot. Its secondary coil is above 100 degrees Celsius, while the second transformer is cold actually. That's odd, I was honestly expecting for the second transformer to go up in flames, but oh well. The good thing is that they both survived, and after cooling off, I was able to record this in slow motion. So, it works. Let me know in the comments what would you like to see next, hit that like button, subscribe for more crazy experiments, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye bye!